Welcome to the show, guys. This is my song. I just released a music video for it. It's called Give Your Heart a Break, and I hope you guys like it.
And if I'm not the best, then you're stuck. tried to sabotage and I ended up with wounds to bind, like you're pouring salt in my cuts. And I just ran out of band-aids. I don't even know where to start, 'cause you can bandage the damage. You never really can fix a heart. Even though I know what's wrong, how could I be so sure if you never say what you feel? I must have held your hand so tight, you didn't have the will to fight. I guess you needed more time to heal. Baby, I just ran out of band-aids. I don't even know where to start, 'cause you can bandage the damage. You never really can fix a you're pouring salt in my cuts. Baby, I just ran out of band-aids. I don't even know where to start, 'cause you can bandage the damage. You never really can fix up.
Two songs were from my album Unbroken, and I went on tour a little bit and I performed some of the songs, but I actually never played Fix a Heart, which is a song I just sang acoustically ever. Like, so you guys are the first people to ever hear that song acoustically. So yeah, I hope you guys liked it.
Forever too fast, kiss me quick but make it last, so I can see how badly this will hurt me when you say goodbye. Keep it sweet, keep it slow, let the future pass and don't let go. 'Cause tonight I could fall too soon into this beautiful. You've got me laughing while I sing. You've got me smiling in my sleep. And I can see this unraveling. Your love is where I'm falling. But please don't catch me. So now you see why I'm scared. I can't open up my heart without a care. But here I go. What I feel, and for the first time in my life, I know it's real.
Put your hands together.
Mm-hmm. forget that I was even alive? Did you forget everything we ever had? Did you forget? Did you forget about me? Did you regret ever standing by my side? Did you forget what we were feeling inside? Now I'm left to forget about us, yeah. But somewhere we went wrong. We all the pictures have been burnt, and all the past is just a lesson that we've learned. I won't forget, please don't forget us.
Thank you guys. You know what's funny is I get so nervous in front of smaller audiences than I do with tons of people, and I think it's because it's so much more intimate. Like, I can see your eyeballs right here. Like, yeah, it's crazy. And like, when normally, like when you're in a huge performance and you kind of sometimes not only you do connect with the people still, and I love all my fans that come to big shows, but sometimes it's hard to connect with somebody that's like 100 rows back or something like that. And you just see little arms wiggling like little worms. So, yeah, do you like that? It's my new dance move. So this next song is called My Love Is Like a Star. And it's got more of a R&B vibe to it, which I really like. And I thought it would be appropriate for this intimate acoustic set. So here we go.
Just crazy. So baby, I told ya, I'm here for good. My love's like a star, yeah. You can't always see me, but you know that I'm always there. If you see what's shining, take it, it's mine. And remember, I'm always there. If you see it coming, baby, I'm on it, making my way back home. Together, ooh, it's about how
Actually, my favorite song to perform live, I think, because I grew up singing to R&B music and kind of Motown-ish, Aretha Franklin, Whitney Houston, and I have one more for you guys. This is my last song, Skyscraper.
Skies are crying. I'm watching, catching teardrops in my hands. Only silence as it's ending, like you never had a chance. Did you have to make me feel like there's nothing left of me? You can take everything I have. You can break everything I am, like I'm made of glass, like I'm made of paper, and go on and try to tear me down. I will be rising from the ground like a sky.
Like I'm made of paper. Thank you guys so much.